Massachusetts is planning another online auction of items, including gold and silver, from its Unclaimed property division. Treasurer Deborah Goldberg says her office will be exhibiting some of the items that will soon be auctioned on eBay.com, beginning at the Massachusetts State House on Monday. Matt Yurus for WBZ News.